doing a little day trip to Canada. So right now we're in what's called Port Roberts, which is technically part of the US, but it's in Canada pretty much. So that's where we are currently. And it's beautiful here. So pretty.